RT gang, it's your boy with the facts, Swaggy Reacts, and we are back with another reaction video, man. And today we're gonna be checking out another Rage Against the Machine, baby, because I know y'all love these boys, you know what I'm saying? And I know I reacted to majority of all their, not all their songs, but I mean their most popular ones, they're bangers, like, you know, I already reacted to the majority of those. So now I need some more songs to react to. So if you guys can send me some more songs down in the comment section, I got y'all. You know what I'm saying? We're not gonna stop. Like, we gonna keep coming with this Rage Against the Machines. Like, I'm gonna give you guys more Tool, more AC/DC. Like, I got y'all, bro. I got y'all, bro. Like, for real, bro. Like, I'm a hip-hop head, you know what I'm saying? But I've been getting into this rock and roll shit, and I like it. And I love, like, the fan base that I'm getting, man, because you guys show so much love, bro. Like, I really appreciate every single one of you guys, you know what I'm saying? Because you guys didn't have to click on my channel or whatever, but you did because you like the content, and the content is, like, it's only going to get better, guys. I promise you guys. And as you guys see, I got a new chair, you know what I'm saying? So, like, I mean, all thanks to you guys for supporting the channel. Now I'm working on the camera now, so I really appreciate you guys for just donating whatever you guys can. I mean you guys don't have to. I'm just gonna leave it, you know, like, in the description. Like, it's up to you guys to donate or not. It's completely up to you guys, but I really want a better camera. So that's enough of me talking, man. Like, we on the road to 6K. We almost there. I think we only like 300 subs away from 6,000, man. So go ahead and hit that subscribe button. Even if you don't want to hit that subscribe button, hit that share button. I'm gonna share it on all your social medias. So enough of me talking, man. We finna go ahead and get into this. Rage Against the Machine, Sleep Now in the Fire. I mean, live from Mexico City. You ready, gang? Let's get it. Let's get it. Yeah, let's get it. Hey, listen. Oh yeah, like, and I heard y'all said that like in my last, like, Rage Against the Machine, that Zach was actually sick, like, during that performance, and he still was going crazy like that. So that shows you guys how much he cares about you guys, love you guys. He's still going to give it his all, like, even when he's not 100%. You know what I'm saying? Like, and that's me too. Like, it don't matter if I'm sick, if I'm like anything, you know what I'm saying? Like, anything, I'm gonna give you guys, like, reactions. Know what I'm saying? I don't care if I'm over here sniffling the whole time, I'm gonna give you guys a reaction, bro, because that's how much I love you guys, and the grind don't stop, y'all. Let's get it. But, like, shout out to Zach for doing that even when he was sick, bro. Come on, man. Oh man, let's go. Yeah. Oh Lord, the crowd already over there fighting. Look at the crowd. Lord Jesus, they fighting. They over there pushing each other. Oh Lord. Look at him. Oh Lord, look at him. And then they crowd surfing, bro. This is what I like to see. I love when a crowd is energized like this, bro. I love it because that gets me hyped, man. Let's go. Uh-huh.
Jesus bless me with his future.
Right. He said, God protect me, and I, now I'm saying, I cannot protect it with fire. Come on, Zach, talk your ish, boy. We here for
it.
Yeah.
So raise your fist and march around and don't take what you need.
Uh-huh.
Oh,
look at these dudes. Bro, do y'all see this crowd? This new feet all in the air, crowd surfing, bro. Come on, bro. But that's what, like, I mean, Rage Against the Machine, like get you to that point. Did you want to just go crazy, bro? You hype the whole time. Let's go.
Don't take what you need.
Look at him. Look at him. Look at him. Yeah. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. And I protect it with my. Yes, sir. Yeah. Bro, I love Zach's energy, bro. And I know I paused it at probably a very critical moment on, like, the second that it's about to go crazy. But I just had to address that, bro. Zach is the man, bro. He's the man, bro. Period, bro. Like, come on, man. Like, his energy is bar none, my guy. His energy is bar none. Yeah. Lord Jesus, look at them. They just pushing niggas. The crowd surfing is real, my guy. Like, I can't crowd surf. I haven't even attempted to crowd surf. I haven't even been to, like, that many concerts for real, for real. But, like especially, you know, rock concerts. If I ever go to a rock concert, bro, I'll probably lose my shits, bro. I'll probably be going so crazy, dog. It's not even funny, bro. Lord Jesus. Like, even the women over here crowd stuff. I know people touching on titties and ass like a motherfucker. Like, even the women crowd surf. Let's go. Yeah. Ooh. Yeah. Bro, I love when he do that shit, bro. Every time he do that shit amazes me every time, bro. Like, come on, bro. That man, come on, bro. Stop playing with this guy. I mean, and it look like he broke, like, streams off his guitar. I mean, like, his guitar. I'm like, what the hell I say, guitar? What the hell am I talking about? Like, his guitar, bro. So you know he putting in work with that thing, bro. Let's fucking go, Zach, man. Turn up on these boys, Zach, man. Like, shout out to Zach. Shout out to the whole Rage Against the Machine staff. Know what I'm saying? Like, that was Sleep Now in the Fire, bro. Another banger, bro. These dudes do not miss, dog. Please make sure you guys, leave some more links to some different songs down in the comment section from these guys, because this journey is not ending. I'm gonna keep giving you guys more reactions to these guys, more Tool, more AC/DC, more like Metallica. I got y'all, bro. I promise y'all I do, man. And SRT gang, I'm out this thing, man. Let's get it.